Okay. Who's a nasty fool? And he went on the right foot and this time on the left foot. Again, pushing off. One of the longest rallies of the week, and Musetti. Oh, what a shot! Yeah, he just couldn't keep it away from the. Oh, two phenomenal shots from rushing forehand into the corner. But the drop shot didn't work. Yeah, very cleverly done. Come for the crowd.
15-30.
Thought he missed it. No call, it must have got the line. And he gets the same line. Well played. To Lorenzo Musetti. Oh, the cheek of him.
Four games left.
Well, this is really exhibition stuff from Lorenzo Musetti. How about that? Kia tells with the Backhand down the line was going in, but no doubts about level. There's his second ace. Yes, when he's got. Good serving to take us into a tie break. Oh no! What a fantastic shot! Just have a look at this closely. Turning the racket right the way around. Right on the money. Ace number five. The way it goes, and so too goes the first set.
7 years.
And the second. Simply divine. How difficult is the winner out of this? No pace. Half volley. Yeah. sure he needed to play it, but he had to be. Second eight. Good volley, and oh, well played. How about oh, stop it. Look how he took the pace out of that. Yes. Batista, a good. What a brilliant point.
Game is ready.
Oh, yes, from pillar to post. Again, that forehand. No. A fitting way to finish a fantastic match. A rich cocktail of exhilarating tennis and strong match play. And Lorenzo Musetti backs up his performance at Queen's last week with a great start here at the Boodles. Really strong.